Oh, and that's a nice cod too. That's a nice one. Oh wow. This is probably the best place to bring him in anyway. This nice fish. This is a nice fish. He's just dogging it here. He doesn't even know he's caught yet. This thing. What's he doing? You're gonna play up soon. What are you doing? That's it, I knew he'd wake up sooner or later. He's a nice fish. Oh, I'm glad I'm just here. Get out of there. Oh, I can feel my leader. We're just gonna play him tired for a bit. For these long rides. Oh, he's a good cod. He's a good cod. Let's let him run a bit. I'm glad I'm here. This is not a bad spot, actually. And plus two. No gloves, of course. I know. Oh man. Come on. Oh, I know. Oh, it's down his gob at least. Big and you're on the bank. This is the problem. Come here, matey. Come on, you've got to be getting tired now. Not quite, eh? Oh, shit. Not quite. Can't step out too far, otherwise I'll go into oblivion. Just gotta try and get him in here. Come on. Unless he's got it in his gob. He might be tired now. Yeah, mate, I can see ya. Better just get him out of there. That's a nice fish, eh? Okay. Oops. There we go. Look at that. Nice, eh? It's a good 60 centimetres, I suppose. It's not a bad sized fish. It's pretty heavy. Healthy. I'll just get her in the water a little bit and revive her a little bit and I'll come back and show you a bit more, but super stoked about that. Hey, super stoked. It's a nice fish. Real nice fish, look at that. Cool, look at that tail. Okay. This is going to be hard for me to do, but there she is. It's a nice fish. Real nice fish, look at that. She won't take much to get going again out of here, but so, let's go. Once she realises here, Oh, she's ready to go nearly already. Clamp down on my thumb. Look at that. Look at that. Having a good old chew. That's a nice fish though. Look at that. Beautiful fish. Real happy with that. Oh, it's got my thumb. Something terrible. Yeah, I know, Baba. You go out backwards. Let go of my thumb. Let go of my thumb. She's right to go, she just doesn't realise it. Doesn't want to go backwards. So, what I might do is just push her. There you go, ouch. Ow. I knew that was gonna hurt. And there we go. Holy dooly, that's hard. I'm a happy man.